crazy. DTA buses are running a standard weekday service. You could log on to their website and check out more information, of course, on all of their routes.
Stay dry and stay safe, as always.
Yeah. It's going to be another gross one, but nicer weather into the weekend.
Sounds good. Well, the Today Show is next. We're back here in 25 minutes with the latest news and weather.
Have a great Tuesday.